So this is prototype board for an altitude controlling gondola. So in the real version, that'll be a motor with a propeller. But as it is, it's set to stay at least at 12 inches above the ground. So as when it's lower than 12 inches, it says I need to go up. If it's close, it'll level out. But see, it'll center to always keep trying to push the gondola to 12 inches. This is achieved through a ultrasonic ping sensor and a simple servo. Prototype 1 for our Blimp project.